Every now and then a Vorticon gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad.